Hi everyone, it's Yanis here, and in this video, we will explore what is slippery slope effect. Small things matter a lot, and if you don't pay attention to them, then that will cost you your valuable time and energy. If this is your first time on this channel, then make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon to get updates on my latest videos about time management and productivity. Slippery slope effect is often viewed as a logical fallacy in which a relatively small first step leads to a chain of related events, culminating into something significant. You sit at your desk and write a blog post when suddenly you hear that your mobile phone buzzes. You put your phone on silent, not to hear the notifications, but vibration still grabs your attention. You try to resist the temptation, but then you justify that you'll quickly look at your phone, and if it's nothing important, then you'll instantly put it down. You pick up your phone and it's a WhatsApp message from your friend who is asking you the question about your plans over the weekend. It will only take you 10 seconds to reply, so you message back and that starts a message exchange with your friend. Next thing you know, you have been chatting with your friend for 10 minutes. You tell your friend that you have to get back to work and you send him the last message. You close the WhatsApp and you see that you have one new email. You decide to quickly check it out and then get back to work. It's the new strategy that you can use to double the traffic to your blog. There is also a link to the YouTube video and it will only take you 5 minutes to watch it. You watch the video and get trapped in watching related videos. The next thing you know, you've been watching videos for almost 2 hours. And that is how you go down the slippery slope. The decision to check out your phone costed you 2 hours of your time. I hope that you enjoyed this video and I was able to give you a quick overview of what slippery slope effect is and how minor things can lead to significant time loss. If you enjoyed this video, I would really appreciate if you could press the like button, as this will help the video reach more people and spread the message.